The famous room channel is back. Tori and Zach Roloff open up this week about their second child, Lilah. The couple welcomed the adorable girl back in late November, but the third term of Tori's pregnancy and the fears both Little People Big World stars share about their impending baby will be featured on Tuesday night's brand new episode of this TLC reality series. It was filmed several months ago, of course. In the clip, the link for which you'll find in the description, Tori's 9 days away from giving birth. She can say this with certainty because she has scheduled a C-section, something the beloved mother is both fearing and anticipating. "The couch is my best friend these days," Tori says at one point in a confessional, sitting alongside husband Zach. "And movies, that's basically what I did the last 2 weeks." Looking ahead, however, Tori acknowledges the future may not be so easy. Why? Because doctors have told the Roloffs that they can't be 100% sure, but it's very likely the couple's daughter will be a dwarf, just like her father, brother, and paternal grandparents. Previously on the show, Tori reacted in sadness to this diagnosis. "She learned the same news with her son over 3 years ago, but this time it was harder for me to process than with Jackson," Tori admits in this sneak peek. Roloff then elaborates. "Those with dwarfism, you see, do have better odds of suffering from a variety of health or medical issues. We got lucky with Jackson, he's very blessed," Zach and Tori say here, knocking on wood and saying that their firstborn has been perfectly happy and healthy to date. "However, now we're rolling the dice, are we gonna be that lucky again?" Tori says. Tori also gets candid in the clip and confesses to wanting a daughter that is more like her. "I want my mini-me," she says to the camera, "but that's just not God's plan." As for actually welcoming Lilah into her immediate family, "I'm not really looking forward to having another C-section because recovery is a lot more difficult," she admits. "I feel nervous, but ready." About a month ago, Tori explained her semi-negative response to hearing Lilah would probably be a little person. "There are people out there that have way more difficult journeys than I do, but that doesn't discredit my own feelings," Tori wrote online. "The same goes for everyone. It's okay to feel whatever you're going through. It was harder for me to process having a girl, but to have a girl with dwarfism is new territory for me. It's nerve-wracking for sure, but I can already tell Lilah Ray is one tough girlzy." Having spent time with Lilah for a few months at the time she penned this message, Tori concluded at the time, "I know my Lilah Ray is going to be just fine because she was made in his image. She's just the way she's meant to be." What an admirable attitude, right? That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.